for three days in a relative isolation. So, so I suppose that your being here will be not only fruitful but also very pleasant. And some words about the conference in general. May I remind you that the second half of the conference will be in Moscow, so the departure will be in the morning, the 3rd of June. And before that, all our sessions will be in this hall, only in this hall. And we also plan to have a very short poster session for those who want to present their posters in a very short manner, a few minutes. All details will be given a little later. About publications. This question, this is a question we discussed now. We try to do our best to publish those talks which will be here during the sessions. All kinds of sessions, and this question I think will be the question will be clear just within a week. I think all of you will be informed about it. And I want to tell you also, judging from my own experience, I don't advise you to put an MIDI card in the same pocket as your cell phone. So, and the last remarks, there may be some small changes in the program, which we will, you will be informed about it, because some people who wanted to go, who wanted to have their talk, by some reasons, couldn't attend the conference in the last month. So if you have any questions about concerning this conference in general, so please don't hesitate to ask me, my colleagues, who will be always among you. You might distinguish us from the color. So, thank you.
This is the first experience where we are organizing conferences inside the art. The hotel here is much more comfortable than the hotel in Kitchener, and we would like to, we think that the conference here will be, to have a conference here will be much more better than Kitchener.